A 4-year-old girl has been killed by a gun in River Grove. It appears to be a tragic accident. Police say the girl was shot by another child in their home this morning. She died at the hospital. The victim is identified as Camila Ariana Duarte. The dad is a licensed gun owner. He told police the gun was stored in a closet on a high shelf.